that you profess. It is high time that you respect the voices of the African people. You have seen the people of Uganda. We are not asking for your assistance. We are asking you to stop sponsoring the dictator. I want to send a message to the people of Africa, the people of Zimbabwe, and all oppressed people in Africa. We stand in solidarity with you, the people of Niger, the people of Gabon. Please remember that people power is stronger than people in power. It is high time that Africans are governed by people, not by guns. They must be governed by the will of the people, not by the men with guns.
Tutunulide tulaba